Yo, what's up guys, it's Hannes here, and today I'm bringing you another tips and tricks video. Today we're going to take a look at the map DE Cobblestone and how to smoke off and take over both A and B site. So let's get started with the B site. So basically, when you look to take over the B site, there's three different positions that you have to worry about as a T. One of them being this area right here by the drop zone, and just CTs holding this angle right here to stop you from coming in. Another one being the connector right here, where CTs can literally just stand and prevent you from getting to the site. And the last one being in the behind the site itself right here, where CTs tend to stand with sniper rifles and trying to shut you down. So we're gonna smoke off right here, as well as this area here and the connector. So we're going to start off with this one right here. Alright, so to throw the smoke, you walk up the stairs. There's T-spawn, here's the stairs. You just go straight up the... You look down until you reach the edge, like this. You can stand here or here. Doesn't really matter, but I like to stand like this to make it easier for you to understand. Then you look at the middle line, straight up until you reach the height of the walls right here. And then you just throw... And it's gonna float over the roof and land right there to block off anyone holding in this area. For the second smoke that lands at the site, right there, you're also gonna wanna stand here at the stairs, but you're gonna go up the side of it, like this. You go up until you can't go any further, go to the left a bit so you're slightly outside the edge, like this. Then you look at this part of the wall, right there, like this. And then you do a jump throw, and it's gonna float straight over and position itself right here. Block off anyone holding here, and it's gonna have to rotate here. Probably you're gonna be able to shoot him down. And for the last smoke of the A site, no, this is the B site, never mind. For the B site, which is the connector smoke, you are going to wanna stand right here in this area. It doesn't look very safe, but it actually is, because you can't spot anyone standing unless you actually push out here, and then you're gonna wanna have people watching, well, watching that push basically. So you wanna stand right here, aligned with the top step of the little staircase, and then you aim up at the wooden part that's on the wall right there, and from there you go straight up until you reach the height of this end of the box. So basically you want to go right there, and then you just release. It's going to bounce off of that little roof and straight down to position itself somewhere in that area to block off anyone holding this area so they can't kill you while crossing. So when you've thrown all the smokes, you're going to have one right there, one there, one there, and you're gonna be able to enter site focusing in this area basically right here. And when you get on here, you can just either rush in here, take the guy down, probably flash through as well, and then get the plant. So that's the most necessary smokes on the B site of Cobblestone, and now we're gonna take a look at the smokes over at the A site. And to throw some smokes here at the A site, at first, the first step is that you wanna take over this part of the map right here. And if you push two people down here in the lower part that comes up this way, and two, three people up here, it's gonna be pretty easy to just take over this area here. And when you've done that, we're gonna take a look at what you wanna smoke off. One of them being the connector right here, and the other one being the window. Obviously there could be people on the site as well, or in this area, but you could easily kill them if you stop the rotations from the B site. So for the connector smoke, you basically just want to go into the corner right here, look up at this lamp, doesn't really matter, but straight from there, kind of in the middle but more to the left of this opening here, and you just release, and it's gonna land perfectly, blocking off the entire connector so no one can get out. And if you're gonna come out through here as a CT, you will be really disappointed because you can't really see anything here. And to throw the last smoke on cobblestone, which is the window smoke, you're gonna wanna come over here and line yourself up right next to the window with these thingies here. You turn around, you aim right at this edge right here, and then you just release. No running, no jumping, and it's gonna bounce all the way over here, and you're gonna have a clear entry to the site. Unless, of course, the CT jumps up and sits right here on the little fence. But also then, he's gonna be a kind of an easy target. Alright, so when you're done with the smokes on the A site, it's gonna look pretty much like this. And all you have to worry about is the likely spots right here, there, the infamous Freiburg spot, and the infamous forest spot. And yeah, like I said, you stop rotations from the CTs and you can have a pretty easy entry to the site and the bomb plant on top of that. So yeah, that's basically it for the smokes on cobblestone. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you find the smokes helpful. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. Otherwise, I'll see you next time. Peace.